beautiful young woman standing there was conceived out of our love for each other.
Still ranks as the greatest love of all.
I'll find out, Mr. Scorpio.
Robert Scorpio, meet Anna Devane. Now, Sweet and O'Reilly already know Anna. They've worked with her on a couple of missions.
How do you do? It's charming to meet you, too.
Ah, no offense, I'd just rather be
with her. This isn't going to work, Sean. You put me with Miss Devane.
Well, on top of all this, she's an optimist. I trust you have a plan already.
Well, no, but I'll trust you'll think of something.
Oh, well, something. What's it going to be? Friends or enemies?
I think that's entirely up to you.
Let's get one thing straight. I'm the boss.
Oh, yes, yes. That's exactly what I'd expect from an Australian. Oh, and a terrible accent, too.
Better than the sound of some whinging palm.
Ooh, touche.
We're in for one tough, bloody caper.
What? You saw the problem. There's a few other areas that need equal attention.
With this ring, I...
I now pronounce you man and wife.
Who are you?
My name's Rob.
Oh.
I was the ancient one. Is it the game?
Anna, where are you?
Robert. I'm in the Asian quarter. Listen to me.
What's the matter?
Gone where? Gone how? Gone?
She's dead. She's dead. She's in the morgue. Where are you going?
I gotta check this out for myself.
Please, you don't want to. There was a fire. There's nothing left, Robert.
Then they don't know that it's definitely her.
Patrick was there.
Oh. He's a civilian. What does he know?
There's no mistake. She was in the wrong place at the wrong time.
Oh, Anna.
Hey, Don. He sent it to me, and he sent a note saying that he was awaiting my reply with anticipation or whatever. See, because he thinks I'm going to marry him now. Do anymore. I mean, how do I get this man off my back? He's like, he's just there all the time. And I'm really scared, Robert.
It's going to be soon, right? It's going
to
be soon.
Well, when? What am I supposed to do in the meantime?
I know it's tough, but you got
to... You have no idea how tough it is to have someone like that hovering over your back. Someone that you thought you would never see again in your life. He is suffocating me, Robert.
Yeah. We're talking about one man here. One man cannot beat the three of us. We'll get him.
To a whole new level.
What are you doing here? I told you to leave me alone. Why are you here?
Obviously, you didn't get my message.
What message?
About Faison.
Oh, why are you wasting our time? Can you just leave, please, both of
you? Anna doesn't want you, Scorpio. You lost. She wants me. So please, be a gentleman and take yourself and your ridiculous friend and get out of here. Well, I'm getting upset because I was trying to have a romantic evening with my ex-wife, in case you hadn't noticed. But her ex shows up with this ridiculous lackey.
And Faison's a master of covert ops.
You have access to state-of-the-art resources, everything he...
To make himself a perfect likeness of Duke Lavery.
Oh, my God! She's really fast!
deteriorates in your cracks. Johnny B.
No.
Maybe I should have contacted you.
No.
Please, we need to get you to the hospital.
I can't let you see me like.
You can take a minute.
I
want to
see how bad it is, please.
Hotel Raycon.
I know. Obrecht injected you. You're gonna be okay. Just stay with me, all right?
Anna.
Yes.
She has.